You can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
Sure would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
The way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emeralds with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Well, sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Sure. In his own way. Hey, time's a-wasting. Let's wrap this up.
Sonic, you come here to fish too?
Big, what are you doing here? How did you get here? What even is here?
I don't know. I was looking for fishing spots and wound up, so now I'm fishing.
Of course you are.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to detense for a second.
Do you know how to fish? Hey, you've got a bite. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to poke. Can you see the red ripples? When the... Wow! Oh. Nice catch, Sonic. If you get plenty of tokens, Hot Froggy really likes those purple coins. If you... Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. To try? I'll let you... To try? I'll let you borrow.
Thank you.
Looks like Tails was right. The ruins were tech the ancients used to upload thoughts into cyberspace, but not their bodies.
Correct. They desired to archive all their achievements, creations, and knowledge.
If they couldn't pass it between their own people, they could pass it on to those who inherited this world from them.
This way, they could pass on not only technical knowledge, but their cognizance and intentions as well.
So, it's basically a big old backup hard drive for everything about them. That's pretty amazing.
You stray from the path.
Hey, Sonic! Welcome back! Would you like to try? like to try? I'll let you borrow. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow. To try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Not letting it happen again.
Thank you.
Preparations are not...
I'm so used to using the Chaos Emeralds, it's kind of hard to accept they're from space.
Yes, they were central to the Ancients' power and native to their world. They are the only things that can awaken all the functions on the island and were taken away with the last survivors to another land.
Without the Emeralds' power, the island's functions eventually shut down.
That is why I drew them here. I hope to use the Ancients' technology to stop the emergence of their old foe.